Buenas tardes. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Corey Maslowski, and I'm the proud principal of Park Spanish Immersion School. It is a pleasure. Thank you, family and friends, for coming and sharing tonight with us. Our second and third graders have been working very, very hard throughout this past school year to present what they're going to present tonight. So I think you're in for a real treat. We also love working with your kids, and so thank you for sharing them with us every day. Thank you. As we get ready to prepare for tonight's performance, so that we can focus on our student performers, please make sure that cell phones, beepers, any other sort of electronic device you might have is in the silent mode. And just a reminder that this used to be a theater, so acoustics do travel in this space. Two quick announcements. One is that we have a book fair going on tonight until 8:30 down from the Media Center, so feel free to check that out. Lots of great books. They actually sent two big crates of Spanish books. And then also, thanks to our parent-teacher organization, we're going to have some cookies and treats outside after our tonight's performance. So please join us for some hospitality. Senorita Lamb, thank you so much for your hard work on behalf of our children. Please give her a round of applause. And thank you all for coming tonight to celebrate our amazing children. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy tonight's performance.
Okay, thank you. The first thing you're going to see is an amazing sight. Canta Conmigo is an ensemble that has been meeting after school on Mondays, and they have a number of selections for you. You are going to see second graders and then third graders sit so amazingly quietly, you won't believe it, and then you're going to hear Canta Conmigo. It will be stunning. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Argentinian game called the Ajacito Carnavalito, and the class of Senorita. Free check is going to come out, but they already know who's going to be at the front, in the middle, in the back of the set, and these guys have already been told what they need to do. Now, the carnival comes, and then people do all sorts of goofy moves. So I'm hoping you're going to see some really great goofy moves tonight.
Yeah.
You're up and ready for our last song, Paz. Segundo grado. Listos? Thank you so much for being here tonight. We really appreciate your presence, your support, and of course your awesome children. I don't think there's anything as glorious as the sound of children's voices. And that's what keeps me here, year after year after year. I'd like to thank the wonderful staff here at PSI for their support. I'd like to thank my second and third grade colleagues. I see some of them around the room. Thank you so much, my friends. I'd like to thank our principal, Dr. Maslowski, for his wonderful support. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to finish with Paz y Libertad. And there's a refrain you'll hear that's really easy for you to sing. And we would love to have you sing Paz, and we'll sing all the refrains. So students, are you ready? Okay, stand up tall. Thank our accompanist Nadia Johnson, who came in.